What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Josh's 5 Life. You clicked on my channel because you want to see something cool, right? And I found this legit abandoned. P looks abandoned. This mischief is driving me insane, actually. It looks like an easy way to get down there, too. But it's a private land. Private land. Good find. It was a good find. That's a good ill impression. Ill pressure. Interesting. Quite interesting, actually. Abandoned. Sucks, it's on private land. That's where it gets you. Something abandoned? It has to be on some private land. Man, I found something abandoned in the woods. God damn it. It looks like easy to get to it too. If you want to have some ticks on you. Damn, that'd be cool. It could be like a sensor cameras all around it too. Oh, I can't find the truck, but I found something abandoned in the woods. Sucks that it's on a private land. This mosquito is driving me up the wall. I don't know, it's kind of weird actually. It's kind of weird. A weird find. I'm not sure what the building beside it is. I'm not sure what that exactly. That is. Has a light on and looks active. That abandoned house beside it. It's kind of weird. That's a weird find. Doesn't look like it's abandoned. It doesn't even look like it's abandoned though. It's That one's close to that one. I could have walked to this one. Oh yeah. What I find. I found an abandoned house down here. The history about this one, I don't know. It's not illegal when I'm White Hill. I can film it by White Hill. If I go down there, it's jail time. It looks like so easy to get to, but not easy to get up. That used to be like a driveway. Like, who has a house on a swamp? Like a swampland. That's what I'm just thinking out. Yeah, it's abandoned. Look at the roof. Oh my god, look at that find. Oh my god, I want to go in here. I'm gonna find an owner that owns this piece of land. I'm gonna find whoever owns this land. I'm gonna try my best to get permission. And I wanna explore this. I wanna explore this house. Honestly, oh my god. Looks sweet. I'm not sure what's down there. It's like a cottage shack. It looks new. Oh my god, what a find. What a find. God. That looks so new though. Yeah, I'm gonna find whoever owns this land. I'm gonna try my best to get permission. And then I wanna explore the house. Daytime, whatever. If they wanna come with me to explore this house too, I don't care. I got nothing to hide. It'd be sweet to explore that house. Get permission so I can explore it nice and freely, you know? Has like a tree branch on top of the roof down there. You can tell it's like... That's kind of weird though. Why do you have it in the woods? Like, with no driveway. Could be covered up by... nature. Well, I didn't find the abandoned pickup truck, but I did find two abandoned houses and abandoned shack. Oh man, what an adventure this was. And now I venture back to my car. What a find. Oh my god. Ow, a mosquito went into my eye. How painful. Back to my car. What a find. Oh my god. This road is not busy. Thank god. If it's busy, then it's gonna be quite awkward. Yeah. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe down below to my channel, Josh Survival Life. When you punch it in on YouTube, a search engine, I should come up. Click on that, and push subscribe. And you'll join the JFM Nation, just one click away. And then I'll see what I can do to explore this abandoned house. See what I can do. Because I don't want to trespass. I don't want to trespass on something that's private land. So it is private land.
So I want to get permission first, get connections, and see what I can do. And get this a channel going on the correct path, right? I'll see what I can do. And subscribe down below, smash the like button, see you guys in the next crazy adventure.